Welcome back to my channel, and today I have another really super cute DIY for you for Christmas, and we're going to make another little tree. I'm going to be making several trees throughout this Christmas decor series that I'm doing, but this one is another really simple, easy one, so let me show you what you'll need to make the project. What you're going to need is a cone. And mine is 11.8 inches tall, okay? You can make shorter ones. You can get the smaller ones at Dollar Tree, but I wanted a little bit taller than Dollar Tree or Walmart had. So I bought this at Hobby Lobby, and I think it was like $4 or something. And then you're going to need some of this beautiful garland tinsel that Walmart has. I love it. It just looks cold, and you know, I do my decorating in blues and silvers and white for the most part. So I wanted to put this on the tree, and you're gonna need a glue gun. It's that simple. So let me go ahead and move you down some to do so you can see better, and I'll be right back. Okay guys, I'm back. And I cut my plastic off my styrofoam, and then I just took this out, and this is going to be so adorable. And all we're going to do is just simply glue, hot glue this onto this little face. It's going to be so simple. So, let me see. Okay, put it right there. And we're just going to take it around and around and around. Super simple, but it's going to give us such a nice look. And I'm doing this a lot like I did the bead Christmas tree. I just want to fill my house full of Christmas. But I'll take this around so far, and I know you've already got a feel for what I'm doing because this is so simple. And just pull it taut as you go around. And I'm using my glue gun on low. Okay, and then we're just, when we get to here, all we're going to do is just move it on up. And I'll continue going all the way around, and I'll be right back when I'm finished. I'll be right back. Okay, I've gotten this far so far, and what I've been doing is just holding it up and just rotating it that way, and I think it works really well because I didn't want to squish everything and accidentally get it glued the wrong way. But you can see that's how I've been doing it. And let me go around to the top and I'll be right back. Okay, now I'm up here at the top. I just have a little bit left. What I'm gonna do, I believe, is just cut some of this off. About right there. And I'm just gonna put some glue on the top of this. And basically just sort of twirl it in on itself and press it down. And I think that turned out really cute. Now all you gotta do is go around, and if you see any place, because when I first started out, I had it laying down flat and it kind of smushed it a little bit, but not a lot. So I started holding it up and I like that effect much better. But I have one little spot here that I feel like needs a little bit of extra help. So I'm just going to put some glue right here on this. This is so forgiving, and stick it right in there, and you will never know. And I have one other little spot. Just cut you a really small piece off, put it on there, and stick it right there. And now you have your very own little Christmas tree to fit whatever your decor is. And let me see, I may put something on top of this. Let me see. I think he needs fluffed a little bit right there.
think I may put a little bit, just a small amount right there, because I feel like he needed something right there.
Oh, he's super cute. I love it. I really do love it. Now, let me see. You could, I don't know. I have some of these Dollar Tree ornaments. And I was thinking, I think what I'll do is I'll take, I don't know if I want to do the silver. I probably do want to do the silver. Let's see. There's the silver. There's the white. Well, I'm going to do the silver. And I'm going to take this little bell off because I really don't need it. Okay. And that is off now. And then I'm just going to cut this off. And this is what we're left with. Super adorable. And I'm just going to hot glue it. Let's see which side I want to be my front. I think I like this one. And all I'm going to do is just hot glue this right in there. Exactly where I want it. And now he is all set for Christmas. Okay, let me bring it up here closer so you can see. He's absolutely adorable. I love it. Here it is. He is just gorgeous. I really love how he turned out. And like I said, you can do it to match your decor, whatever your decor is. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Until next time. Bye, guys. Okay, guys, I thought I'd hop on here real quick and show you what it looks like sitting on my table that my husband made me. I don't know if this is where I'm going to put either one of my trees that I made, but it is absolutely adorable. You would never know that you made that. It is so pretty. And it just, you can customize it, like I said, to your colors for your decor. But I really think it turned out super cute, and I love the little snowflake on top. If you would go anywhere, you'd pay a lot of money for either one of those trees. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Until next time, bye guys.